Hi there friend, this is Dante here and welcome back to my channel again, and today we are back with another mod showcase of Sekiro, and we're gonna check out today Kazumi from Dead or Alive 5 recolored costume mod. So the last one was the white, this one is the black one. I already done the white costume mod video on my channel, so this one really looks great on her. We're gonna do Kazumi versus Owlfather boss battle, one of the toughest boss in the game. And we'll leave this mod link in the description below, friends, so you can easily download this one. And if you're not a subscriber yet, make sure to hit the subscribe button and smash the bell icon so you'll get all this notification of our new uploads. Here we go. Kazumi versus Owlfather. Crap! sick. Kazumi wins.
By my own son.
Wow, that was awesome. Awesome possum. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, friends. Do not forget to hit the like, subscribe, and smash the bell icon so you'll get all this notification of our new uploads. And I will see you with the next time with another mod of Sekiro and lots of gameplay through videos on my channel. Thanks for watching, friends.